Hi, happy Tuesday. If you didn't make it into the gym today, I'm here to talk you through the at-home version of today's workout. So today we're gonna start with some strength. We're gonna start with strict presses straight into push presses. So for that strength portion, make sure you choose a weight with your dumbbell if you have the options, or with your barbell that you can push strict straight through without setting that bar down, and then directly into those push presses. And then after that, you're gonna complete 4 rounds of 20 alternating dumbbell cleans, and then 100 meter overhead carry. So with that overhead carry, I want you to carry half of it in one arm and then rotate to the other arm for the walk back. Try and keep your core really nice and stable during that whole walk. A good position with your arm up by your ear, not too far forward and not out to the side. As those arms get tired, they'll wanna pull out to the side, but use your lats and your back muscles to pull those arms as far overhead as you can. Keep those cleans nice and strong. Don't let your chest dip too far forward when you're in your landing position. Nice and upright, and then stand those up each time. I can't wait to see how it goes.